And let's not think that BLM and Antifa are nothing more but domesticated terrorists. And Rosenbaum, don't know if you notice, was off his meds for 7 to 10 days prior to the incident. He was a total aggressor.